after more than 5 or 6 trips to Red Rocks, it's incredible how much more potential that there is in the area. New climbs are going up daily, weekly. It's out of control, and I see no end in sight for ever feeling like the area is tapped out. Started trying the boulder, I tried with Jimmy's beta and Daniel's beta, and both ways were completely different, but just didn't really work that well for me. I'm the third person to try it, and this is the third way to possibly make it to the top of the wall. And there beside my pillow were tears from the night before. She said, give up your gun to face the law. Arrive.
Come on.
I will soothe your pain.
Yeah, 1 second.
Come on. Come on, Paul.
Come on, Paul.
I won't ease your strain.
Yeah.
Good, come on.
Come on, you got it.
Come on, Paul.
Come on.
I seek you out. Survive, and I'm not scared of your stolen power. See it right through you any hour. I seek you.
When I first came to this boulder, I came from higher up, so the first thing I saw was the big slab at the top, And then when I dropped down below, I saw an amazing overhang. And I'm not scared of your stolen power. So the boulder at the top is pretty tough, and you have to, you know, because it's a first descent, you have to make sure all the holds are solid and everything is not going to break off when you get up there. So I made sure to rehearse the top a little bit on a rope and get it all sussed out before trying from the bottom.
Come on. Come on, Paul.
So the boulder pump starts with this really cool overhanging section. You start on this really cool pinch and this crimp over here. You do a really big move up and right to this kind of slopey edge. And from there, you get some really technical foot beta that leads you up into this kind of crack system up high, which is where the crux of the boulder is. The crux kind of revolves around this little knob hold that you have to grab perfectly, move your hand into this really small left hand crimp, and do a really big move to a pretty good sloping edge at the lip. And then from there, you have to deal with like a pretty intense lip encounter. The boulder itself is probably about 20 to 25 feet tall, so once you get to the lip at about 12 feet, you've got like 12 more feet of climbing, and it's not necessarily easy, but it's definitely an involved boulder from the start to the finish.
Come on, get that foot. Come on, go.
Yes.